Is my fan picking up? It doesn't look like it, looking at the mic / aux. But at the same time, I'm not fully sure if how sensitive that thing is. Anyway, it's finally Friday! And yeah, I have my fan on because it's fucking hot. This means, I've actually been kind of looking forward to this. I get to play more GTA. Because, I kind of do want to see that Vinny guy dead. I'm not going to lie on that one. But, the plan tonight is to do the Mars stuff, not sadly not try to kill that Vinny guy. Now who knows, maybe the two will overlap. Probably not. And yay, we actually finally get to see the intros this time. Cause it's really nice that they just start a new game, but at the same time, I like subtitles showing up on streams. Crap. I can already hear things lagging out a bit. Oh, I closed as much stuff on this computer as I could. So hopefully it won't be as bad. I even closed stuff like Steam. Just to grab that little bit extra that probably won't help, but I like to think it will help. Also, damn, this goes on for a while. What else I've noticed? Oh, yeah. I upgraded to Vegas Movie Maker Pro, or Premium, or whatever it's called. So hopefully, editing-wise, I can actually fix delays when they show up on stream. Not stream. When I can fix stream delays when it's time to edit them and post. Which means hopefully things will start getting better. Excuse me. Hopefully things will start going better and hopefully I can actually start getting some content on that YouTube channel. It'll probably just be me being incompetent. Like right now. You know what? Right off the bat. Oops. And the plan for this stream was to do Mar, but actually I'm really curious. Well, I'm in casual clothes, so what is JD's first mission? Come on, Wed. Yes! Can't get dinged up fast, I've noticed. That lady about to get one over. Oh, already. Can I move him? Nope. Let me out. Let me out. Probably for the best of that lagged out, because I think I heard a very bad word. It should not be on stream. Oh fuck, I forgot to mention. My sensor that I've been using, I moved the file and I've yet to replace it. Which means if something bad happens, I might be in trouble.
JD, you little sicko, get the fuck out of here before I come in here and break your legs.
Well, he's got to be a gimp suit or something, isn't he?
I'm
And then I'm
coming!
gonna regret not getting another
Give me
sensor.
a light beam! Hey, don't eat
Fucking
me! Give
hell.
us a, huh? Give us a hug. Whoa, you're sticky. Oh, it's the stripper stuff they put all over me. You know, they like it, you know. They put it anywhere.
Stripper stuff.
So, how you doing?
What the fuck are you wearing?
What? This? Oh, I'm an adventurous lover, you know. I like
I like that he's
spectacle
still
fun,
wearing his
you know.
glasses.
Nothing wrong with that, huh? You can watch if you
Oh, you're sick. You better shut the fuck up right now.
Okay, relax, calm
Though
down,
I
buddy. See?
said the gifts,
That's
I guess you
fun.
could unlock
We
one in
are
San
men
Andreas,
here.
so this isn't the
All
first time that's
right,
happened.
now you wait here. I gotta go change out of this thing, you know. Hey, Raymond, time to put away the double ender.
I might be getting in trouble for this one, though.
Let's
Hey,
go
you
over
changed
there for a
quest.
drive. You know, we got some things we gotta check out. Hey, okay. Oh, I'm sure the girls are ripping me off.
Hey, Papa says I got an edifice complex. My hairstyle is.
We better tour the neighborhood and see what's up.
Be quick, the shift finishes at 1:15. Okay. This sounds doable.
Hey, I recognize that girl.
Gee, don't you trust me no more, JD?
No. I wonder how many of them are going to be getting attacked. But I'm sure it's going to happen at least once. Anybody asked? That was not me. That it was that. That's not what a red light district is, I'm guessing. Oh, this is not happening again. It's only happened once today on stream. Like, we have demonstrated that I am a bad driver, we don't need to demonstrate it again. Oh, he escaped. Oh, that was a bad idea. But there was a cop right there. What if I can just lose them?
Well, hello there, handsome.
Break out of the phone, gosh.
No. Oh well, at least that seemed like an easy miss on. Well, easy in the sense that I don't think I'm going to need anything. He even took the bat? Damn. So I suppose this is GTA, and that's the walls of GTA. Okay, so the Sith time is dynamic to some degree.
Hey JD, I got your money right here.
That's one. And there was another one around here, if I recall correctly. And another one. Yeah.
Don't you trust me no more, JD?
No.
Hey, that pimp is ripping off one of my girls. Get the money back, Tony.
Blinding laser light.
And our officer this time, so I should be in the clear. But at the same time, I don't think that's going to be the last one. Hit me for it.
Did you think I wasn't going to bring this to you or something?
No. I wonder what happens if one gets won over, but I don't want to find out. Yes.
All proceeds go to the Crow Foundation, dedicated to profiting from indigenous music. Tickets are on sale now.
Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, I can't get out. And this van's looking beat up, so I'm gonna be a very careful driver. He says as he crashes, yet again. That car looks very beat up, so I wouldn't say it's nice work. What do we do, Ma? Let's do Ma. We'll take this van. Oh, I don't want to buy another gun. Let's buy a gun just to be safe. Because we're in America. Where guns equal safety. Out of stock. Oh. I'll take this until it runs out. Honestly, as much as this is like, hey, a plane. As much as it is, I'll give 5 for how tired I am of it. I do kind of miss the car customization. Like, that's good shit. But then again, 5 is a brilliant game, it's just we need a 6 at this point. I think I just caught on who this guy is. Sure, he does.
Casa, but my Casa ain't no good man. He's a pervert.
That's just a foul-mouthed rumor. What kind of man are you, Tony?
All right, Ma, whatever you say. Maybe I'll go give Giovanni a call, see what he's up to.
I go back to JD's club. Now he's in the gym suit. JD, didn't I just see you wearing this? Ah, shut up, fam. I don't even know what this guy looks like, and I was just laughing at that mental image. I'll take that. Just in bloody case. Was that camel always there, by the way? I turned off the radio, for what it's worth, did not get any copyright strikes. Because I'm not sure if that was simply because of my audio, or what. But, yeah, no claims. So who knows? Now that I've said that, maybe I'll get like 7 claims on this part.
I think I'm in the mood for some loving.
I am too. Oops. I like that we are in the same van. But these corners are tight, Tony. Oh, did I get caught? Nope. I like how small that hooker looked compared to the guy. Nope. Let's see. Bill Watson, and we're waiting at the end of the street. Hey, another van like ours. It would help if he saw it up on the map. Did I get caught?
Okay, ladies, give me a minute here, will ya? I'm gonna change into something that's a little more me.
The gimp suit?
Okay, ladies, it's milk time!
Mama!
Oh, my! Ah, come on, girls, get with the program.
Well, I'm gonna see that in Fairfee. I'm surprised that worked. Was it a nice shot? I would definitely describe that as, hey, does this work? Not nice shot. good. I gotta say, even though I prefer San Andreas and Vice City, Liberty City does look really nice during the nighttime, even on the PSP. Like, I like this, like, New York-y aesthetic. Compared to Vice City's Florida and San Andreas's California, I believe. Oh, fine, I'm taking this to a pain spray and see what happened. Diaper. Diaper tells me that he isn't. God. Now just thinking about stuff like Pamper for messy paws. You'll need to not think about them, at least during stream. What? 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 Well, I guess we're gonna kill some triads. You know, just as you do. Also, how do I get down there? It doesn't look too far away. But then again, with a van, I can just ram them. Like that. So I still don't fully understand why we're fighting triads. A bulletproof fist fan. GTA is weird. So I suppose if I was living in a GTA world, I would have my van be bulletproof regardless of what I'm using it for. It has set in Liberty City. Dang, we've done it. I don't wish I could drive by right now. So reminds me of when Wiker is in the back of a truck and just throwing shit out. Stuff that we just... Whoa! Hello. Let me out. And that's where you accidentally committed terrorism. Where's another van? There's another van. Toys! Man, I am a terrible driver. Oh, dang. Hey, big bus. Let's just snag a big, or try to snag a big bus at some point. Yeah, I think I'm going about this the wrong way. He's going down that road, so... We go down this road. Hopefully what? Okay. I guess I made a big mistake. We can fix this. We're stuttering. Wanted in the 90s. come on. Oh, looks like one guy got caught on the explosion. I guess I'm just gonna keep doing this. Because it's funny to me. I just shoot him. Wait, I see a meat cleaver. Best. Okay, I lost my baseball bat. Anyway, now I find the other van. What's... Oh god, that's decently far away. I wonder how many seconds it took for the speedrun to finish this level. I'm guessing this guy's not on foot. That's it. Why is this guy gone? You fool. We all have guns. I'm gonna unlock another gun. But this handgun is fine, but not my thing. When in doubt, well, one out. Dark Side Phil, this set. I have no way to judge that. Given stuff like Pete's Beat Splash. Yeah, this must be the fat guy. And look at those cars you drive. You shame me, Antonio. Really, you do. People will think I brought you up wrong. Well, what can I do, Ma? You know I'd do anything for you. The Zippo boy's racing downtown today. If only you were more like him. He treats his mother with real respect. That was a nice car. Of course, if your father's here, he'd win the race. And take this smug grin off that sicko boy's face. Yeah, he's making me glad. Your father was a real man. Good boy. What happened to the father? I'm curious now. You're an idiot. Ahem. This is my car. Or my mom's car, I should say.
You need to get up and face another day with Rails. It's the...
I wonder if that will get rid of my police star. No stutter, please. Oh, clap. Oh crap.
With Ralph, they have the nutrition they need to make it through the morning.
You're kidding me. I was doing so well until I wasn't. It looks like they what happened there? Which first guy is... Damn. Oh crap. I wasted myself because I probably deserved that. And also the taxi. Ma, we're trying this again.
Ma, I'm back.
This seems like a decent car, at least. I wish this was happening during the day, though. Do you like my car? The corner. Right down. No. Fuck. At least the traffic's not agreeing with both of us. Hopefully the traffic will even out down here. No. Cunts. At least I'm not exploding yet. No, again! Now I have to drive all the way back. At least I'm learning to drive better, hopefully. As I get better at the course, I'll get better at the race. Just in this car. I'm going to be grabbing the Mars. Back again! I swear you're a slowpoke. I wish I could make it play in this all day. Just for the lols. Move. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. Okay, now I need to focus. Nope. Not that. That's entirely on me. Oh crap. No. At least I am doing a lot better. Crap. That was a gamble. I hear them behind me. No. Damn, idly wondering if some kind of, no. It's some kind of adaptive difficulty in play. This is significantly easier. Vikings, Wolves, and Midgard. I've heard of that, but I haven't played that. Phew! I'll have to keep that in mind. Because I think I've heard of it, but I don't know much about it past that. Oh, shit, Suko's in a car. I realized that way too late. trying to remember what kind of game that Vikings is, because I swear I've heard of it. Anyway, I'm just proving how much of a bad driver I am at GTA. How have you been, Joe? It's like Diablo. Yeah, I do think I've heard of this then. I think I'm mixing it up with that Diablo-like Minecraft game. Mixed with Yolton, I think it's called? That's also a game that I haven't played. Ooh. Oh, come on, I can get out of the parking lot. I'm not that incompetent. I hope. The cars are really looking beat up. Not a good sign. Take four. Yeah. I bought it for the kids. Because I thought, hey, Minecraft, they like Minecraft. Let's give it a try. And they couldn't even make it past the first level. They were that bored. Which... it might be a good game, but like, if you're boring kids, that's not a good sign. Especially when your primary demographic is kids. Oh fuck, I wasn't paying attention. Fuck. I can save this. I might not be able... I did save it. Save this. I have got to pay attention to the hours if I am that bad at this. Yes. Well played. Oh, crap. No sweats. Now don't let him just get away this time. There we go. What's new, Pussycat? Please don't claw me. This is not a good place for that. Crap. Oh. He's kind of up behind me. They just ran over a hooker. That's illegal. See, I'm assuming he's a hooker, but he probably wasn't. I ever edit. Get to edit scene D's. I should keep a tally of how many cars I've trashed. making a run for it. I mean, I'm still in a car, so... I guess I could just keep running them over forever. There we go. So now time to get yelled at by our mom again. Now that you've made a name for yourself in London. Oh! Is it just something on the map? No? I guess they are actually going to outright come and contact me. That sounds interesting. And probably very annoying. At least, assuming it is as bad as, "Hey Nico, it's your cousin! Let's go bowling!" Tony, why are there three of my cars outside my house? Reasons? Dead meat.
Ma! Ma, you there?
I ain't talking to you no more, Tony. You shameless Sicilian roots. After you took that photo of Cusa, he stopped paying his protection money. And what are you doing about it? Nothing! Your father would have turned him into meatballs by now. Cusa might be a bit funny, but it takes guts to snub a Cipriani. I only wish you had his guts.
I mean, this guy wears a diaper. Well, I suppose that does take guts. This is not the kind of guts you want. I don't know. Yeah, I should be able to walk there, but I'm not gonna. Fine. We'll take Ma's car again. This is my car! This is your mom's car! It's the family car! Yeah, the police in this town. Can't even take your mum's car without getting arrested. No one starts and be too bad. I hope. Why does this sometimes clip into the walls?
You and me are gonna talk, Casa, just somewhere more private.
I wish they brought back Michael Madison to voice Tony again for this. Ah! So this is the fat guy? Because like, it occurred to me when the mom started talking that, oh, this setup seems familiar. Just expensive to get him back, or is he another one of Rockstar's pissed off actors?
I'll get you the money I owe, honest. I just need some time.
And as long as I don't have to see him in a diaper again, I'm fine with whatever. I went the wrong way. He's a huge name. Ah. So yeah, probably was expensive. That's Tell you just a trade-off when you get, like, deep big-name actors. Sadly, the big-name actors can get busy and or expensive. But hey, people also buy games just for them, so sometimes it is worth it. Where are we going? Yes, I want protection so I don't have to see you in diapers again. Or gimp suit.
We can talk about this, right, Tony? Yeah. Talking is good. People just don't talk, Tony.
Stand there and shut your yap, Caster.
Yeah, okay, Tony, but I don't feel comfortable.
I bet you don't. Good! He is not retarded! I probably shouldn't have said that on stream.
Get me out of here!
Well, I guess we're just killing you. No, I want to make firewood. Get here. Batman can one. Can we just shoot him? Cause we left our gun.
I'll pay the protection money, Tony. I swear I will.
Sneaking up to him. If I just walk slowly, he's probably going to see me, but we'll see.
Oh, come on, Tony! I'll give you anything you want!
I want some firewood right now! The firewood's right there! I want different firewood. Easy to burn firewood.
I'll do anything, Tony! Anything!
There we go. He's firewood now. And now I never have to see a picture of him in diapers again. Chilean style sausage meat. What? What? Alright, where's that pan spray? What if I get the sausage? Oh no. Oh god. I'm really hoping I didn't read that right. Or I didn't come to the thought that I suspected it. I'm not gonna feed our own mother. People meet. I'd really help as well if this went back to a normal frame rate. It's doing so well this stream. Where's that pan spray? Down. Officer, you're not helping. Officer, you're not helping. Police aren't really effective in this game. Or I'm just dumb. This is probably not going to work because they can see me, but I'll give it a try. Wait. Huh. Does that police thing seeing you apply to the PSP games? I thought there was always a rule that if you entered a pan spray and the police could see you, it didn't work. Or was that entirely just me being stupid all these years? Either way, works.
Sausage meat delivery. No one told me about this. Whoa! Which zoo did we knock off this time?
Oh god.
Loads of meat back here.
That's disgusting.
I'll take them. It's a good thing Cass ain't here. If he finds out about this, he'll go crazy.
Ew. Nah, didn't matter back then. That's good to know. And ew. Added that in GTA 4. Yeah, that seems like something 4 would add to the series. I'm not gonna lie, the thought of somebody eating human sausage meat does make me nauseous. And I know that's also completely hypocritical given the things that we do in this series. Ugh. At least I'm just gonna hope somebody less than savory is gonna eat that meat. Still no micro SD? SMG. The micro SMG is at least more my thing. Alright, I can drive. This guy completely just walked to Mars. And Mars is right there. Honestly, at least acknowledges the brutality in what we do. No son of mine. Knows he will not. We gotta get attacked by the police.
You spend all day playing the tough guy? You never come to see me. Or bring home any nice girls, but who'd want you anyway? You look so pasty and thin. You're trying to kill me with the shame and the worry. Well, no more. From this point on, we're through.
Okay.
I called a hit on you.
What? A hit? Are you home, son?
Try to die like a real man. Try to stop shaming me.
What? This woman? Oh god, a bot. So where's the... There we go. Move the gun. So go out in the open. Oh, I should save that. Where's that last one? Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can kick you. There we go. And I see them deleted the message. Awesome. Let's just report that boss as a spammer. More hitmen and policy. How many more waves does he send? No, no, don't. Oh, God. Are those AKs? Those are AKs. Oi, AKs. Grab one. Then that's why we don't get greedy, folks. Fair. But at least light the figures somewhat helps. Like, for every one that gets got, there's another like five. Oh god. Like that. Oh damn, they've got... What's this? SMG. Oh, something I just considered. I can shoot one move with a pistol. I can't with the SMG. Or can I? End up? Get back on the cover. That wasn't a hitman. I change targets with the lock on. They've done a good job cracking down. I used to. That's good to hear. This is a place where I can find body armor. Body armor up here anywhere? Nope. It is. Be cool or get shot, you're cool. Couple more. Where were they? There. See, shotgun seems pretty useful. Don't go there. Just even got a suit for a wall. Also, you could help me out, Mr. Police Officer. Are you playing this off a PSP? In all honesty, I'm playing this off an emulator. It's why it's so choppy, cause streaming PC and streaming laptop and emulator is not a good combination. But if any Twitch cop asks, yes, I'm playing this off of BSP. Hello. I like that they just winced me. And yeah, that cop just did not care. I seem to be doing fine up until that last wave, but the AK is a bit too much for me. Down. That guy's got a blur, so I'm gonna grab the health. Oh, this is chaos. Well, that's a you problem, madam. Yeah, there we go. That's how you switch targets. Oh, too many targets. I stand by that. Sounds like a you problem, madam. Bad time. Another wave? No, no, no. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Back up. We go back up. Crap. Where's some body armor or something? I think I'll go try and find some body armor, do some more JD missions. Listen, now the cops care. Because it seems otherwise it's got to be me just going up against that AK and losing. There's got to be something somewhere I can use to help me out on that mission. I wonder about it. Yes, it was. Thank you, Joe, if you do. What do we do? Dawn in 60 seconds.
Thank God you're here, Tony. I just had a tip off that the cops are gonna raid us.
So, you got a license?
Not for some of the shit that goes on here. Salvatore is here, paying my girls a special visit, you know?
So Sal is into BDSM, got it. I'm gonna circle around and use the pain spray trick. Mario, bad time for you. Nice and easy. I didn't repair my car. What a weird music. But it works. There's body armor down the docks. Okay, I'll take a look for it. I suppose I'm gonna clear this mess up, because I may as well.
You did well today, son. I like your style, I always have.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
You know, I think Vincenzo has taken up too much of your time. I could use a good fellow like you. Give me a call sometime. Uncle Sal will take care of you.
Hello? Oh, we got 3 missing characters now. Ammunition now stocks micro SMGs. Finally! Docks are down there, so... Unique stunt failed. What are you? I landed it, didn't I? Anyway, docks. Why? Oh. I was honestly expecting them to go off the pier. Let's get a look for this now. Hey, that's all pretty. Behind the second biggest building. Which is probably not the boat. Which was the first place that I was gonna look. Honestly, the city silhouette in the fog looks really pretty. Second biggest building. That's a building. That looks like a bigger building. If it's the second biggest, logically, would it be this one? I don't like it. I assume... Alright, can't climb. CJ, we are not. look at that place. The mafia guys. Yeah, let's go into the mafia guys. Hey, Spunk. Go through the protesters, there's a building on the right. Oh, I know where that is now. Dang, so I should have drove through them when I was racing. Protesters is somewhere. Can you hear us? Now. Wait. Why am I looking on the map? It's the second. Path to the second island, so. Is it the path to the second island? Nope. I might be on the complete opposite side of the town then. No. About the SMG? No, not yet. Oh, and that is why we pay attention. Even when driving in real life, look away for a second and suddenly you're on the pavement. Huh? Notice where you are now, oh. Take one of the customers on a test drive. Oh? You have to work out what each customer is looking for in their... Oh, these customers are screwed. That's all. You leave the car, you'll fail to miss it. Okay, duly noted. Sidewalk suckers. Did I see him driving on the sidewalk? Yep. Oh, okay. Kind of be a monster then.
We have some beautiful cruises starting at only $1,500.
Hey, honey, you got something in the $200 range?
Taking a cruise used to only be $12, but now everyone can enjoy the romance of the hot seas. Have you got to travel?
Have you made you happy, Mr. Hoodlum guy? We ran over the elderly. That's a lot to close the deal. $98. This in fact, what?
Whatever you say.
Whatever. And I should have seen that coming. You land back down to the piano. Let's see. Someone on there was Vinny, so. I assume down there. Dang. I guess I did steal a car right outside the police station. Like, that's probably a very good way to get in trouble. So that's why I'm not a cop. I can't describe it. It's okay, you've done enough. A lot of it is just me being stupid. There's a reason I expressed a bit of jealousy at, like, the don't expect good top tier gaming or whatever you. Oh, damn. Anyway, there's a reason I expressed that bit of jealousy at, like, don't expect top tier gaming, cause. Yeah, and. Don't expect it on my streams either. I am bad at video games. Doc. Now where were those protesters? They stand out like a sore thumb when you do see them. There they are. Very effective protesters. I suppose they're going to see me coming next time, aren't they? Oh, wait, I'm at the left. Assume this building. At least I assume it's like this. If I was high in body armor, this is where I'd hide it. Nope. Heal up when I'm at it soon. Ooh. There it is. Now we heal up, get some guns, and fight it again. Oh, in Portland? Wait, no, I learned that last stream. Boy, I can be thick. Huh? Where'd the protesters go? Oh. They still gotta be chasing me. Nope, they go back to protesting. Oh. I'm back there, so I remember that car. Oops. I see that cough, so I'm not going to do anything silly. As he immediately drives on the sidewalk. I'm not doing Mars Mission yet. Where is it? Cross the road down. Down a little bit more. But I guess that doesn't really matter.
Hey, it's time to crown the king and cuff the carrot. Let's grab the unicorn by the horn and keep this rock rolling.
That's not really Howard Stern, this guy, right now.
I don't need to see any ID. You look trustworthy.
Boy, if only it was that easy. No, this would be enough. Now, where's the hospital? Because I need it on the map. I probably should top up my health just a little bit more. There's the hospital. And now we're ready for what will hopefully be the last try tonight. Because if I can't do this with body armor, I probably cannot do it. Hopefully I'm about to kill all those goddamn goons. That's good, sweetie. What, Ma? Boy, I'm a good sort. Armor's, body armor's holding tight. Round two. or three. If I can get the jump on them. Okay, getting the jump on them was a bad idea. Bad idea. Okay. More hitmen are approaching, blow them away. Oh crap, these are the guys that with me. Oh crap. Fuck. Yeah, well. Let's do a JD mission, and then let's try a Sal mission, and see if both of those. Let us advance. There's a JD. There we go. There's a J on the map, you idiot. I gotta say, the Crazy Mar does not fuck about. He's sending Hitman like that. Ah, oh, JD, what do you want? Have a fun night, Joe.
I'm busy, you know?
Why? What's going on in there? Well, what the hell is that smell?
Look, Tony, we're catering to some real specialists today.
Oh god, how fucked up is the kink?
What you should be concerning yourself with is...
Ever hear what a furry is, Tony? Do I want to know?
I heard they're gonna blow the place off the map.
What? Get that target off. Seems like it's within walking distance, at least. Hey, yeah, the ammunition's on the way.
Hey, my wallet. I wish I had some money. Ain't nothing wrong with drinking polish.
Ew. I wish I had beer color. I'm not gonna lie.
I got all your home defense needs.
Give me the micro SMGs. I just know I'm gonna get in trouble again. Oh, not again.
Big time. Watch yourself.
Thanks, JD. Appreciate it. Shit like this will be history when I move the mice.
Of course, the word. I get to jump on them. Or I guess I could just drive away. What's the cats? No, too late. So where are they going? Down the road? Target. Target my gun. Oh, don't jump. Well, I'm glad Joe didn't see that. Let's try Sal and then call it a night. Lo, I did, mate. Welp! I lurked. Me and my big mouth. And for what it's worth, that is entirely on my own incompetence. I stand by it. Okay, I promise I'm going this time. Bye. Have a fun night again. Pleasant dreams and all that jazz.
Hey, boss, you okay?
Do I look okay?
No.
Then what are you, a fucking moron? You're always saying the obvious. I can't believe I'm
surrounded. But somebody needs to say the obvious.
Sorry.
Trusted allies. After what you did, you're like a son to me. Better than my son. Better than any son. Your mother is a lucky woman.
So I hear.
Anthony, it's over for guys like us. We're dinosaurs, or dodos, or dildos.
Or dildos?
I tell you, even in my own family, I feel like Jesus, surrounded by 12 Judases. I mean, listen to this. I got a union boss, abroad no less, that I need to do me a favor. She asked me for money? All I wanted was 24-hour access to the docks while the strike was going on. Strikes that I helped organize so my boys could offload some drugs. And now...
Oh, I mean, these are that's gonna be a kick to the balls.
People I've killed for. Honest people. And this is how they repay
it's
me?
Insulting.
It's a disgrace. We're finished. Men of honor like you and me. Listen, Tony. I want you to take something.
You're gonna take this crap off abroad?
For now? What choice do I have? Look, go down there, pay her off, and tell her I'd like to have a word with her. Go.
Jane Hopper. Come on, I can get out of a parking lot. It'll be humiliating if I ever get one of the San Andreas. Because that's supposed to be the one that I'm good at. But also, if I'm struggling with PSP, PS2 is way out of the question. Bumping my head to this, actually. I'm gonna risk content ID. Or the muting.
Salvatore's game. Thanks for the donation, kid. See you around.
Oh, we gotta get attacked again, aren't we? Yep. I think I should snag the body armor while I'm here. Snag the body armor again.
Get him! Got a problem?
No, I'm just having a merry jog. Holy shit! I'll see if I don't need the body armor.
Hey, Strikebreaker!
And of course I get it anyway. No, 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 no. One of you guys are going for another one.
I'm going to screen you out real good, pal.
You're probably going for another Molotov. Jesus fuck. I am kind of amazed how fast that went wrong. And like incredibly wrong. Cause like, I was having a decent time just waiting for them and then suddenly, hey, Strike Breaker, and then fire. Lots and lots of fire. Oh? Hey, Brass Knuckles. I follow who I want to follow, thank you. If I go save, would that give me back my health? Oh boy, I could use the health. Do I have any other outfits actually? No, I do not. Oh, there's health. Now he's safe. Phew. Oh boy, that was quite a session. Honestly, I think I'm gonna back up the save and then play this some more in my own time. I may well just mark the saves like stream save and put it in a separate folder. On shit that happened during the stream, I'm still very grossed out about the human meat. I know it's a weird complaint. In a series where like multiple protagonists have beaten men to death, caused God knows how many crimes on average, and in the case of CJ, invaded Area 51. But, yeah, just stand out, like, gross even by my standards. But oh well. Next time you'll see me will hopefully be on Monday. So you don't do something stupid again. Like sleep for it. And it will be playing the other Stories game, Vice City Stories. Which I'm interested in. Because I was playing a bit, and I also watched a bit of that guy last stream speedruns. The soldier guy, Vic, he seems actually pretty interesting. Like, I hope I can get decently far in the week that I intend to do it. But that is for next time. This time, I'm signing off. Have fun, everybody. And don't eat the human meat.